Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how to print reverse of array by passing array into function using pointer. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app Techris, which is available on Google Play. Now I am going to implement solution of this problem. So I am implementing header file first. Now I am declaring a function whose name is reverse. Its return type is void and it will receive an argument which will be the base address of array. So integer pointer is declared here, and this complete statement will be known as function declaration. Now I am going to define main function. Inside main, I have declared two variables, array a and variable I. Now printf, which will display the message enter 10 elements. Now I am applying for loop, which will repeat scanf statement 10 times, and all the elements of array will be stored inside a array. Now I am calling reverse function. So this statement is function call. In this function call, I have passed name of array. So this name of array will be passing base address of the array that will be received through a pointer in function definition, and at last return 0. So this is the definition of main function. Now I am defining definition of reverse. So this pointer p will be receiving base address of array, and this block will be known as function definition. Now I am declaring a variable I. To print array in reverse order, I am initializing I with 9. Condition is I greater than 0 and I minus minus. Now inside this for loop, I have to apply printing statement so that I can print element of array in reverse order. So here I am using this notation. So P plus I will be pointing to the address. So P is pointing currently to the base address. I have added I inside it. So I is pointing to 9. So base address will be incremented and it will move to the 9th location of array. Then this asterisk will be providing the value which is available on that location, and it will be displayed on console. Then next time I will be decremented, it will point to 8. So P plus 8 will be performed. So P pointer will be pointing to the 8th location of array. So 8th location means second last location. So that location will be displayed with the help of this asterisk sign. So this way I is decremented, and P with the help of P we are pointing to the different addresses of array, and asterisk will be printing values available on that address. Now I am going to execute this code so that you can check whether it is working proper or not. So I am entering 10 numbers. You can see the output. The entered numbers are printed in reverse order on console. So this way the program is working properly, and you got to know how you can print reverse of array with the help of pointer. So you can directly move to the last location of array through pointer by adding the number of location in a particular pointer. And through asterisk, you can find out the value which is available on that address. So this way, all the elements of array are printed in reverse order, and I have passed array into function using pointer. So if you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app Techimiz, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.